To love is not to possess, to own or imprison, nor to lose oneself in another. Love is to join and separate, to walk alone and together.